The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, IPCC, was created in 1988. It provides policymakers with regular assessments of the scientific basis of climate change, its impacts and future risks, as well as options for adaptation and mitigation. To do this, the IPCC publishes reports assessing the latest scientific knowledge, including major assessment reports and special reports focused on particular topics. The latest is the sixth assessment report. It shows that climate change is being experienced in every region across the globe and how changes will intensify as global warming levels increase. All these science advances generate a wealth of data and information at global and regional scales related to the past climate and where we are now. In addition, they tell us where we could be in the future, depending on the choices we make, as represented in different emission scenarios. To navigate this information, the Interactive Atlas constitutes a novel contribution to the sixth assessment report, which facilitates the exploration of global and regional observed data and model simulations, and also provides synthesis information for regions. The Regional Information App provides access to climate data from global and regional databases with over 30 different variables and indices. Users can explore the information for different time periods and scenarios or global warming levels. They can also customize seasons and filter different predefined regions to obtain regional information. The Atlas follows FAIR principles for reproducibility and reusability. To guide you along the way, there are Jupyter Notebooks and many other resources in a GitHub repository at your disposal. The IPCC developed the Interactive Atlas so different users can interact directly with data and indices for different applications. Go to interactive-atlas.ipcc.ch and explore.